Hey, what's up everyone? Almighty Josh here with another video. Today we're going to be checking out the official teaser trailer for Castlevania Nocturne, and I'm so stoked! God damn, man! You don't even know. Like, I am a huge Castlevania fan. This isn't like fake excitement for YouTube or for views or whatever. I've loved this series ever since I was a little kid. I remember being in elementary. Everyone was like playing ninja and stuff. I was playing Vampire Hunter. Castlevania being a huge series for me as a kid, and then on top of that you had like Blade and things like that. I was like, hell yeah, dude, I want to slay demons and monsters and stuff. That's freaking badass. Now, for those of you who don't know, this is a follow-up to Netflix's Castlevania adaptation of Draculas Curse, which was really well received. I loved it. It ran for 4 seasons, so this is going to be a follow-up, hopefully starting with Rondo of Blood going into Symphony of the Night. As to how many seasons, I'm not entirely sure. I'm just glad that this thing's being made. You have no idea. Well, maybe you do now after seeing how excited I am. But we're gonna go and check this trailer out.
Little boy Belmont. Your mama took someone from me I loved. I could kill you too. And I will. One day.
Richter Belmont. I know how much pain is in your soul. How much sadness and loss. This so-called revolution, it's an abomination. But the days of this abomination will soon be over.
If all the moon is full, a vampire messiah will come. The devourer of light who will eat the sun.
She'll want one simply to crush the revolution. She'll want to drain it slowly of blood before she grinds its bones to dust.
Animation's like top tier for me right now.
I pray for you, Richter Belmont.
God damn, this is gonna be so good. Hype. Super hype. I am excited for this. I tried to stay quiet as much as possible because the one thing I hate during reaction videos is like someone like shouting the entire time when you can't even hear. You might as well watch the trailer by itself. So if I did scream or whatever, forgive me. I love this series with all my heart. Big Konami fan. And the thing about being a Konami fan is that you don't get stuff from Konami. My favorite series, they're all from Konami. Metal Gear, Castlevania, Silent Hill. So think about that for a while. Anyways, to see that this series is getting so much love now and it's getting so much appreciation that it wasn't getting, it warms my heart. It really does. I mean, go back 6-7 years ago, Castlevania wasn't as talked about as it is today. It's definitely jumped into the mainstream. So to see people go back, check out these games, see where they're based off of, and being like, wow, man, like, where was this all my life? Ah, it just makes me so happy. I could talk about Castlevania all day. So I'm really glad to see that this game is getting a lot of attention from the mainstream. I love that this animation, cartoon, Western anime, whatever you want to call it, is getting a lot of love. It warms my heart. If you are a Konami fan, you get excited when you see these leaked screenshots and, you know, cutscenes, only to find out they're going to be a pachinko machine. Let's just be real. So when Castlevania got announced as an animation with Netflix Studio, like most Konami fans and most gaming fans, we were scared. We didn't know what we were going to get. We thought we were going to get something terrible, like the Silent Hill 2 movie, Revelations 3D. Now, it's very exciting to think that we are just starting a new chapter in the Castlevania animation series. And I'm already thinking, like, man, what Belmont's going to be next? Are we going to keep going forward or are we going to go backwards? I want to see Leon after this. Now, I know I'm just like, it's like, calm down, Josh. They're just starting to cover Richter and you already want to go to Leon. It's just the fact that those first four seasons did very well, and the fact that they're confident to jump into Rondo of Blood / Richter Belmont, which is almost one of the most powerful Belmonts after Julius Belmont. But that's a whole nother thing. It makes me excited. It makes me hopeful knowing that we could potentially see more stories. But I want to hear what you guys think about this. What do you think about this trailer? Have you watched the last Castlevania series? And if so, what did you think about it? And if you have played any of the Castlevania games, who's your favorite Belmont and which was your favorite game? And tell me why. I want to hear about it. I love hearing stories about why you fell in love with the game series and why this particular series is your favorite, whether it's gameplay mechanics, fond memories, nostalgia. I don't care. I want to hear about it. I love to hear these stories. Also, guys, don't forget to like, sub, and follow your boy on whatever platform you're watching this on. And if you don't, I don't even care. It was good having you here, and I will see you guys in the next one. This has been Almighty Josh. Peace.